Hi, this is a tutorial series on InMotion, which is a motion and dynamic simulation add-in for Autodesk Inventor. InMotion works on assembly files. We take an example of Star Engine assembly file. And assembly files are opened in assembly environment. As you can see, we have assembly panel bar here and assembly browser tree. InMotion gets listed under applications and then InMotion beta. After clicking InMotion, the constraints of Inventor are converted to corresponding mechanical joints in InMotion. The loading could take time depending on the size of assembly and the complexities of the constraints. Once the add-in loads up, that is InMotion gets loaded, we get InMotion panel bar, which has 7 buttons, which will be explained in detail in coming videos. And this is InMotion browser tree, which has primarily grounded node, movable node, motions, force, torque, springs and dampers. The four nodes at the bottom, motion, force, torque, springs, damper, these are user specified entities which will be covered in later videos. I'll just go through briefly on grounded and movable. Grounded node will have all the grounded parts or fixed parts, and all the movable parts are listed under movable node. And when you move your mouse on a particular part, it gets highlighted in the CAD model, as you can see. And all the constraints that are corresponding to a particular part gets listed under them. So hovering on them will highlight the markers that are associated with each constraint. Markers are nothing but the entities are represented in different way, and each constraint will have a marker associated with it, and each part will have a component origin that is listed as default marker. Okay, this is more or less the user interface of InMotion. And InMotion, there is easy swapping between InMotion and Inventor assembly environment. If you want to go back to assembly, click on assembly. Then assembly panel bar and browser tree is enabled. You can do whatever changes you feel like and later on come back to InMotion by doing this InMotion beta. And this time the loading will be faster because already the entities and components have been read by InMotion. Please watch out for more videos on this. Thank you.